A high-profile trial is coming to Ada County. Today, a judge denied a motion for Lori Vallow and Chad Daybell's trial to take place in eastern Idaho. The eastern Idaho couple is charged with the murders of Vallow's children and Daybell's late wife. The trial is scheduled to start in October. Daybell and Vallow could face the death penalty if found guilty.